Congressional Democrats may have stalled on plans for a Green New Deal, but one local city has plans to make it work on a smaller scale. Ithaca Mayor Savanti Merrick is proposing a Green New Deal for the city, hoping to battle climate change. The plan would make the city carbon neutral by 2030 by powering government operations with 100% renewable electricity. The new goals would be considered at a city administration committee meeting, and that's on Wednesday.